It has been 6 months since the United States formally withdrew from Afghanistan. Hundreds of Afghan refugees have settled in St. Louis, including the Nazari sisters. News 4 first introduced you to them back in January. Well, tonight, News 4's Caroline Hecker is back with the women who are creating new lives for themselves.
It's a far cry from an Afghan market. But behind the deli counter, you'll find Fatima and Zara Nazari.
I never thought that we will work in grocery store, yes. But it will be a very good experience for first job. Yeah, I really like
The girls landed new jobs at Schnucks, preparing deli meats and stocking shelves. They've even moved into an apartment as they begin to rebuild their lives in America.
We came from Afghanistan to USA. It was very difficult because we start our life from zero. But now everything is very good.
Friendly coworkers and customers make the days go by quickly as they get their first real dose of American culture.
Schnucks is one of many businesses that partners with the International Institute of St. Louis to help Afghan refugees, just like Zara and Fatima, secure work and begin their new lives in America.
Schnucks says through that partnership, it's in the process of welcoming more Afghan refugees to the team.
Some of them came with really nothing, some clothes on their back, and we want to provide them, an opportunity and a good start here, especially here in St. Louis.
They still spend time thinking about their lives in Afghanistan, forced to leave as the Taliban was closing in. But they are enjoying learning what America has to offer, even trying some new foods off the shelves around them.
Everything is different here. And our home, our life, our talking, our cultures, our jobs. Yeah, everything is different here. And here is very good. I like it so much.
Paving their way to the American dream, one slice of turkey at a time. In Twin Oaks, Caroline Hecker, News 4.